With UDI because it had its own army, and now it confronts not Britain but black nationalism. For over 4 years now, Rhodesians have been fighting guerrillas who come across from Zambia or Mozambique. Rhodesia is now calling up every white man under 38 in the effort to hold the line against the black insurgents. Barry Borden was a volunteer at 16, on active service while still officially underage. Why is he fighting this war?
Well, I feel as it's to do something for my country and keep it white, you know, fight the terrorism so we can have a decent country.
I've lived here all my life. Well, this is what I'm fighting for. Yeah. I'm not going to let somebody take it away from me.
My folks, you know, came when this country was first thought of. Now I intend carrying it on. Make sure they stay at home.
Nagaranda goods of the Siena Nazo Queen, Chuana Pasagusita Nas. movha ndimi makandipa ndimi manditorera zvoreva ikozvo.